Heads up, I'm Alex. So the whole goal of my new board is to get like a super snowboard feel on the water. So we narrowed the outline a little bit more. So you have that snowboarding feel of switching from the toe side to the heel side edge. I think it's safe to say it's the softest board in the line. It actually feels like a snowboard on the water. Narrow outline, quick swaps from toe side to heel side edge, the soft feel.